When mixing drip torch fuel, the standard mix is 60% diesel, 40% gas. However, the amounts may need to be adjusted according to fuel and weather conditions. A 70% diesel, 30% gas mix may be used when dealing with dense, fine fuels to minimize point of ignition, or when burning woody species to increase smoldering time.